The 2015 inaugural fundraiser for the Greenhouse Foundation celebrated CeeLo Green's birthday in conjunction with raising awareness and funds for the nonprofit organization. Honoring the memory, morals, and values of their late mother, Sheila J. Calloway Tyler, and grandmother Ruby Calloway Robinson, CeeLo Green and sister Shadonna Alexander have continued their family's tradition of giving back to the community through stewardship and life lessons. The mission of the Greenhouse Foundation is to empower children with the knowledge, attitude, and desire to positively influence their futures, their communities, and the long-term sustainability of their planet.
Happy birthday, CeeLo!
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, CeeLo!
Happy birthday, CeeLo.
Happy birthday, CeeLo.
Enjoy your night.
What's up, bro? 30 years in the making. Happy birthday, much love.
Happy birthday, brother, cousin, ma. I love you.
Happy birthday, CeeLo.
Happy birthday, brother.
Hope you have a good 40. I'll be here for the rest of them.
Happy birthday, CeeLo.
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 Happy birthday.
We love you. Childhood friends for life. For life. For life. Love you.
Absolutely gorgeous. Now you look like a movie star. Oh, you are one.
So how do you feel on your big day?
I feel wonderful.
Awesome.
I'm elated. I guess that's why I'm so elated.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Keeping it casual, you know.
I know, you look fantastic.
In the tradition and spirit of the foundation, Greenhouse.
I know, well, you look fantastic.
Thank
you really
so much for hosting us.
Oh, girl, and I just am so happy that I could do it for you, because you are such a sweet woman.
Thank you.
I'm right here, everybody.
Happy 40th, CeeLo.
No, let me have a toast to that one.
Happy 40th,
CeeLo. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna toast to that one. Honey, I can't put my eye.
I gotta be great. Yes, my name is Thomas Calloway. This is my lovely sister, Shadonna Alexander. And we are
the co-founders of the Greenhouse Foundation.
She's
found to educate and inspire underserved communities. Actually, within our communities, right now we support 5 schools in the metropolitan Atlanta area, including public, private, and
charter.
Actually, more life skills.
Think green, behave green, be green.
CeeLo Green is going green. Welcome to the green room. May 30th, CeeLo Green's 40th birthday.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, please welcome Mr. CeeLo Green. And if you don't know who he is, please leave the building. One more time for CeeLo Green and his beautiful fiance. Yeah, CeeLo Green is officially off the market. Leave him alone.
Oh, look at the baby.
Thank you once again for coming to the first event. This is the inaugural event of the Greenhouse Foundation. You are here for a very, very groundbreaking, epic event because CeeLo Green and his sister Shadanda are all about the children.
Hey. Oh, babe. Two years since you walked away from me, since all of our scattered dreams were just thrown away. I'm finally getting back to who I used to be, sharing my pain with my family. Think I'm on my way. I can sleep at night, I don't reach for you when I wake up, but it's taking some time. I can live my life without praying that we could make up. I'm moving on, I'm feeling strong inside. You're moving in with someone new. I hope all your dreams come true, and you'll both be happy. Yeah, it's been long enough for me to take a go out. Met a girl, we've been hanging out. She's been good for me, but when we're making love, she don't take me there like it used to, and it hurts when I lie. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's not your situation, I just need contemplation over you. Yeah. I'm not so systematic, it's just that I'm that addict for your love. I'm not the only one that holds you, I never ever should have told you. You're my only girl, babe. I'm the only one that holds you. I never ever should have told you. You're my only one. Yeah.
Music on iTunes and any other place you can buy music as a bad man. He is also available for your event as well, as am I. No, I'm just serious. Give it up for City Councilman Kwanzaa Hall.
Thank you, Jonathan. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, all right. I'm Kwanzaa Hall, Atlanta City Councilman for District 2. It's truly a pleasure to be here today. I want to acknowledge my lovely wife, Natalie. Please stand up and wave your hand, Natalie. She's over there taking pictures. You know, it's hard to do the things we do on City Council, and I have so many events in a day, so we're running a little late, but it's important to acknowledge citizens who do great things in our city, especially those who come from this city and come up from the bottom, really. We grew up in the same neighborhood in Southwest Atlanta. His grandmother, his mother, they all have done outstanding things for our city, and now he's trying to do equally the same with his sister. Responsible stewards of their environment, communities, and future. And whereas through the Greenhouse Foundation, Mr. Green and Ms. Alexander continue their family's rich legacy of community service and philanthropy started by their grandmother, Cascade Executive Director Ruby Calloway Robinson, and their late mother, Sheila J. Calloway. Let's give them a round of applause. Their late mother was an ordained minister and one of Atlanta's first African-American female firefighters. And whereas Greenhouse's goal is to create a safer, healthier, and more sustainable planet for our children and communities, and whereas Greenhouse believes that through education in the classroom and hands-on outdoor learning activities, children will embrace the benefits of adopting a green lifestyle, that we, the members of Atlanta City Council, and on behalf of the citizens of Atlanta, do hereby honor Mr. CeeLo Green, Ms. Djata Alexander, and the Greenhouse Foundation as you host your inaugural fundraising event on this 30th day of May, 2015. It is our sincere hope that the Greenhouse Foundation enjoys many, many years of shaping the minds of our next generation of Atlantans to protect, promote environmental sustainability and community brotherhood. Signed by all my colleagues on council. Thank you so much, my brother and my sister, for what you've done. Really, really, really. Give me a hug.
Of Habesha to say we support CeeLo, we support Djata and the Greenhouse Foundation, and we brought some of our young people who are here. Also, before you leave out, we actually have some displays over there. We have a smoothie bike where we're making fresh fruit smoothies on the bicycle and other activities. So come get you a smoothie.
Thank you so much, everybody, for being here. The outpouring of support is just overwhelming. As I look throughout the room, all of our supporters, our family members, our great sponsors, my dynamic board, and my heart is just full right now. And when I first began planning this event, I wanted it to be special, and I feel that's exactly what it is right now. And what makes it even more special is being able to celebrate my brother's 40th birthday. So I thank each and every one of you for being here with us. The next thing we would like to do is present the Ruby Callaway Robinson Green Heart Award. Ruby Callaway Robinson was a dynamic lady. She was our grandmother, and we lost her almost 2 years ago. And this is the first award that we're presenting in her honor. When we started Greenhouse Foundation, we never could have imagined the outpouring of support from so many. While so many have supported us, one family deserves special recognition for their unyielding support. That family is the Edward Colston Foundation. And I'd like to just give a special story. I received a check in the mail. It was a substantial amount, and I thought the check was fake. I took it to my bank, and it was our actual real first donation. And I was like, oh my God, is this check fake, before I deposited it? And I'd also been getting these emails from this lady named Jennifer, and I just didn't connect the two. But when I met Jennifer, she was so full of love, and I took her to all the schools that we supported, and we've just been friends, and she's been a great support throughout the years for us. So the Edward Colston Foundation was the first family foundation to make a significant contribution to the Greenhouse Foundation. They did this without us even asking. For the past 3 years, Jennifer Hovis and her family's foundation has financially supported us, volunteered their time, and even invited us to their family farm in Barnesville, Georgia. I would like to please have Jennifer Hovis come to the stage to accept this special award. I didn't tell her this was happening, but.
Come on up.
And on another note, she was dying to meet CeeLo, so. Thank you so much for all of your support.
Sure, I just want to just thank all of our family and friends and associates of the cause and this community that we serve with the utmost sincerity and consistency. And it's been a really wonderful experience to be able to blend these two occasions together. I'm very proud, and I feel ecstatic at the moment, being 40 years old and getting a chance to celebrate it in this fashion. And so, and I just owe everything, any success that I've had, to my wonderful family and the legacy that we are making tireless efforts to preserve. And it's just something else. And I'm going out into the world, you know, with this city on my mind, the memory of my mother and grandmother in my heart, you know. And I wanted to make this city proud, you know, and make a way and reface and redefine black entertainment, black artists, black music, you know, as a community, as a culture, as a force, you know. And then we went on to accomplish that and then do something even above and beyond that. We end up accomplishing a transparency where there was no color, had anything to do with color, just quality, you know what I'm saying? And so I come from a very city that has given me so much quality that my cup runneth over, and I've been able to be consistent over the last decade, you know, and it's just a wonderful feeling right now, and I've got to give it up to my sister, whose tireless commitment, you know, I mean, Dee Dee, that's my Dee Dee, you know, so she's everything to me, and I don't get a chance to celebrate her often enough. Such a sweet and valuable, priceless person, thing, and feeling in my heart. I love you. I love you, love you, love you so much. And thank you for making this happen at such short notice. All of the many supporters who feel the need to get involved and come and show their face and give their love and their energy, I thank you all. And much love to Dre. 3000's in the house. He came. Happy birthday to you too. His birthday is on the 27th. So me and that guy have been twin brothers for a long time. Oh, and it's also Uncle Larry Blackman's birthday too, of Cameo. And you know, we keep in Atlanta, Georgia. When I was a kid, I was living in Kings Ridge Projects. Yes. So I'm so Atlanta, Georgia. And we used to go up to the little Dairy Queen up there next to Mr. V's and all of that, you know? But when I was a kid, Cameo and the Dazz Band and the SOS Band, all of those groups represented Atlanta. And when y'all see me keeping it funky and keeping the tradition going, it's because I was reared by those wonderful individuals who make that music and made it possible and gave birth to something inside of me. And so that's why Cameo is live here tonight, y'all. Yeah. Representing Atlanta, Georgia, the OG, the Godfather, Jonathan Slocum. A very good friend of mine and an elder to me. Love this man as well. And so I'm going to cut myself short. Thanks to Primary Wave, Kwanzaa Kobe, thank you guys so much. Greenhouse Foundation, I see you, Vince.
My name is Andre 3000, Benjamin, whatever you call, want to call me.
Yeah, big boy on this side, loose left foot.
And we are that group Outcast, and we are here supporting our homeboy, brother, CeeLo Good.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
We are in that other bracket. You know how I go from 40 to 49? We're in that box now.
Yeah.
Wrong folks, all right. We're in that other box.
So anything go.
Appreciate it, bro.
Happy birthday to you, CeeLo. Happy birthday to you. Everybody. Happy birthday, one time. Happy birthday, CeeLo. Happy birthday. Come on, choir, last one. Happy birthday.
We wanted this cake to look just like CeeLo, so we have the piano keys, the 40, the red feathers, the big red shades, all the bling. It's red, green, and white to fit the occasion. Thank you so much, everybody. Happy birthday, CeeLo.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, this oceanfront home at the Palms Private Residences in Guanacaste, Costa Rica, 30 steps from the soft white sand and brilliant waters of Playa Flamingo, with just 34 villas. Now, you get 6 days, five nights at the Palms for four people. Thousand going twice, so Ryan Cameron is going to Costa Rica. Yeah, boy. With Ludacris. Bowling with Ludacris. It's your night to shine. Be the talk of the town when you win this star-studded bowling party for 20 guests hosted by the one and only Grammy Award winning hip-hop artist Luda. Your VIP evening at Painted Pen Atlanta would include all the food, adult beverages, joints. What the?
Joints.
No, I'm sorry, beverages, and join the bowling party. Sorry, it's the wrong word. Bowling that your group desires. This will be hands down the best night of your life. Package includes a bowling party for 20 guests with Ludacris at Painted Pen, Atlanta for 2 hours, including food and beverages. Starting bid, $2,000. Who wants to go bowling with Ludacris for $2,000? We got $5,000 going once. Anybody got $6,000? We got $5,000 going twice. So, my man, you're going bowling with Ludacris. All right, Suzanne Dansby, where are you?
And I've been promised that it is brand new. Nobody else has worn anything like this one before. So I think you'll love it. Yes, please. Yeah, it's kind of hard to get out of there. Don't mind the heart-shaped box.
Oh, yeah,
woohoo! I've been promised it brand new and hot off the press. Put them on for us, CeeLo. Ooh la la, yeah man, that's what we're talking about.
This is right down the street from Marietta, Georgia. It's Italy, Georgia is a new place, really nice. No, Marietta, Italy, visit the monks for their afternoon Gregorian chant in Florence. Catch the Pilo horse race in Siena. Taste the famous Bonello wineries in Montecolosino and the famed Vino Nobile wines in Montepulciano, all in your daily excursions. Package includes private Tuscan villa for 8 days and 7 nights, 4 guests, make that 3 guests and 1 comedian. What does she have?
4,000, I've been 5 and 6,
what do you
want from me?
Hold on. It's one of those reality stars, you know how they are. Hold on, I got a deal for both of you. Ma'am and ma'am, would both of you like to go for $5,000 each?
No.
No, not at the same time, I got 2 packages. You want to go for $5,000? Yes?
Done.
Yes? Yes? And would you go for $5,000? We've got 2 for $5,000. Both of you are going to Italy. Not at the same time, please. Just you already.
Hello, happy birthday! Thanks for inviting us. So anyway, for a tree sound, we're gonna give $10,000 worth of studio time, and it's fun. Kelly's gonna tell you what else you could do if you're not recording.
Well, from personal experience, you can go. It's a really great corporate team building activity. I've done it with my team 3 times, and they've all said it was the best team building activity they've ever done.
So it's at Tree Sound Studios, and I think one thing you guys need to know is CeeLo and the guys started off recording there, and it's our 25th year in business. There's a ton of history there.
Why are you drinking like the night is young? About every night. nursing home. Missing their smiles, missing those miles I've been missing home. How they're on the highway, how they're on the open road. Oh, honey, will you roll with me, roll with me? Just fine, a six-string guitar and a jug of wine. When the lights go down around that stage, missing those nights, missing that sky, been missing home. Hey, I've been missing home. Her skin in the middle of the night. So I'm lying in this single bed until they cut those lights. That's when she'll sneak in, I'll be fine. I'm waiting on you so we can kiss goodnight. I'm waiting on you. Till I die. It's bittersweet when love grows old and you really miss your wife. Waiting on Jim. Well, they buried me last Tuesday morn. The good Lord came, he took me home. I closed my eyes, I quickly went away. But the angels let me see her every day. Waiting on Jim. Her mansion is so grand. Waiting on Jim. Footprints in the sand. Waiting on Jim. That's the story of my life. Me and Jesus are standing here till she walks through that light. Waiting on you. Hey, I'm still waiting on you.
I still love, it's called Still. Okay. I still love you, baby. And I still want to marry you. I still want you to come over. But one thing still is true. I still live with my mama. I know I'm over 30. Still live with my mama. She washes my drawers when they get dirty. Still live with my mama.
Thank you.
special concern. I don't let people die when I can't get it. Next to her, I'm playing ball. I want to take the life through all. That's your life, your girl. And when you come to see her, you'll never greet her. She'll be wearing the skirt as a flag. Like a queen, I told her she'd take your right over. It's not me to be facetious. And I know that I just yield the guy's more than this evening. I hope she's strange. And I like it. And I like it. She's strange. Just the way she is. Walking down the avenue. She's strange. Always doing something. Wait a minute.
Sing it!
before we do anything else. Take your right hand and stick it up in the air. Don't wave it like you just don't care. Say this at the top of your lungs and the bottom of your heart. You say, W-R-E-F. You say, W-R-E-F. You say, C-A-M-E-O. You say,
who also share the Green Dream, provided resources to facilitate the Greenhouse Foundation's inaugural fundraiser. Joining CeeLo Green and Shadonna Alexander were comedian Jonathan Slocum, the legendary band Cameo, as well as singers Eric Benet, Holly Williams, and Chris Coleman. A special thank you to all of the individuals and organizations that made this event possible. Please continue to share in the Green Dream and help support the Greenhouse Foundation.